I got into film. I've told this story a million times, but I was working on a painting in a studio at the Pennsylvania Academy of the Fine Arts of a garden at night. And the
NOIR SUR BLANC.
The plant in the garden night painting began to move, and I heard a wind. And I thought, this is interesting.